Turn off the lights. And close your eyes. Be bold. I'm gonna take you to places you've only ever dreamed of. Be free, free, free. Release your mind. Relinquish control to the mood. Welcome to In the Mood with Nicole Mudaber.
Thank you. It's In The Mood. I'm Nicole Mudaba. Welcome to the show. This week, starting with one of the two new tracks from Richie Horton. He's back with his first dance floor friendly material in years, which is ironic considering most of us can't go near a dance floor right now, but it's great to hear anything new from Richie as always. Stand by for new music this week from Moby, Maceo Plex, Melad D, and more. But next, sticking with some techno, Alan Fitzpatrick is back with Review. This is Ultimate Distortion.
We'll be right back.
Of Scorpios in Mykonos. That's Cass James and Nicky Morgan, Dazed. I love this Cass James, he's such a beautiful soul. So as always, I love hearing your voices. Hit me up on the Mood Hotline. Leave a voice message on +44 7495 550 806. Coming into the mix now, Maceo Plex, who's ending 2020 with a monster of an anthem. I love the old ravey style vocal on this.
This is the hair raiser.
Thank you. trust me. We're in here.
Mind Against Dub on the remix of Moby. And next, one of my favorite DJs of all time, DJ Vibe, has teamed up with Sebastian Manuel. Nightcrawlers. I love this. Giving his classic tribal sound a little update for 2020. And oh boy, this one makes me miss being on the dance floor for 12 plus hours till stupid o'clock. So much.
Thank you.
Sick, remixed by Theo Cottis, the legendary orchestral movers in the dark. This is Enola Gay. Oh my god, do you remember this one?
This is In the Mood with Umpul Mudabar.
mood, I played Francesca Lombardo with Darnley, and in the background David Bow. This is Karma. Love the dark wintry vibe on that one. Thanks for tuning in. If you're lucky enough to be in Barbados this year, tickets now on sale for a New Year's Eve show. But if not, details soon on how to listen live and direct from that night with actual people dancing. No green screen and all that. My God, I get so bored when I do them. Playing out is something fresh from Melody. He spent lockdown making some incredible music, but also some stunning art pieces. Check his Instagram out for more details on those. I'm seriously impressed. I'm totally in love with all the DJs and producers in our scene that used their creativity in new ways in 2020, whilst we all took a break from the dance floor. So keep those heads high, Lisa Morris. And I'll be back here next week, sending you so much love. Besitos. Ciao. Wow.